pull out MVP. So I'm about to do the cleanest, dirtiest poem I ever wrote. Alright? Y'all with me, right?
Yeah.
This piece is called Skills. Here we go, Skills. You, me, friction, heat. Canopy, water-based satin sheets. Legs on shoulders on all fours. Pillows off the bed, clothes on the floor. Play pie pie and eat that spinach. Yeah, how? Keep on your tennis. Muscles flexing, body parts stretching. Hand and glove and all the little weapons. Touching, grabbing, smacking, stabbing. Sweats are slapping, whipping, whapping. Sideways, frontwards, under, baffles, the top, the tub, the corner, the mattress. Strippers, poles, in and out of flows. I suppose we don't need clothes.
No.
Lace elastic, prophylactic, sticking together just like static. Cheek to cheek, penetration, face to face, and infatuation. Rhythm, motion, massage, lotion, standing, sitting, squat, stroking. Bending on knees, laying on back, turning on sides, spine getting scratched. Hell, pull, breaking all the rules on another level. Rolls, pedals, dim light, night, day. Four, play, shot, day. Candles, fruit, whipped cream, all, gas, sleep, drink. Don't be clapping, that shit was good. So check this out, y'all. Like I say, I'm going to be the host, and I'm an acrobat, poet, comedian, rapper out of New Orleans. You might see me at Universal Soul Circus, America's Got Talent, Hornets Halftime Dance, Saints, everybody. We do all that shit, too. When that dude sees Cops, America's Most Wanted, you might see me on that.